Thank you. Hey, Lisa here. Now, Netflix has made a gargantuan amount of original shows and movies in the last few years, with many more to come. Now, you'd also have to spend over 40 days binge-watching Netflix non-stop to see it all. Now, to help you out, here is our list of the top 10 original movies and series you should be watching. Now, these are based on the reviews aggregator from Rotten Tomatoes. Number 10 is a tie between Lady Dynamite and A Series of Unfortunate Events. Number 9 is Orange is the New Black. Number 8 is Stranger Things. Number 7, Marvel's Luke Cage. Number 6, One Day at a Time. Number 5, Making a Murderer. Number 4, 5 Came Back. Number 3 is Dear White People. Number 2 is Master of None. And coming in at number 1 is Mystery Science Theatre 3000, The Return. So what do you think? Do you agree with the list? What's your favourite Netflix show? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.